Morning, it's the 4th of August 2021. Oh, I was slipping. I said, John, got my old mate Long John here. He don't know about this, John, so I'm gonna... He's dancing, he's falling my John, this name, see if there's heard on this person, Sky Brown.
Oh?
Sky Brown?
No.
Well, she's the youngest person to represent Great Britain.
13-year-old, that is a skateboarder?
Yeah, that's her, don't they?
No, I didn't know it was her.
Yeah, she's 13 years and 15 days or something like that. She won bronze medal at skateboard.
I've never ever seen a Roman on a skateboard.
No, but this is what's called an urban sport, John. I was going to move with times, lad. Anyway, listen to this, John.
Go on.
I've had a look at you. Doesn't know where you were born?
Down south.
Very south, Japan, to be fair.
Japan?
Yeah. And does know where she lives?
Japan.
No. Well, actually, she lives 6 months in Japan and 6 months in America. So I don't know if she's ever been to England.
Has she got a job?
No, she's only 13. Well, she works for Nike. She's actually worth $1 million already, John, at 13. She's been a professional skateboarder since age 11 or 12, 10. Oh, no, since 10. Anyway... Well, she was born in Japan. Her first language is Japanese, John.
What?
And she lives in America. 6 months Japan, 6 months America. Her mother's Japanese.
And she's American?
No, I didn't say that. I said her mother's Japanese and her father is British. Although, like I say, he lives in America. Anyway, what were I going to say now, John? I'm going to say she had the choice to represent Japan or to represent Great Britain at the Olympics. She chose Great Britain because she said it was more relaxed, so her outfit. So I suffered through that. So I don't know if she's ever been to Britain. Probably not, John. But it's early days. And you know what? We'll have her. We always love a medal winner, us, don't we? So well done, Sky. 13, youngest medal winner ever, bronze medal. Skateboarding, it's a future, Johnny. We could do a couple of skateboards then.
Well done.
Well done, Sky. Woohoo!